A Letter to My First Love, Ballet. First of all, thank you. Thank you for showing me the world. Thank you for giving me friends and experiences that I will cherish forever. Thank you for giving me movement and music and art. Thank you for being my greatest love for so long. It is time for me to let you go and move on, and I'm scared. I have no memory of life without you. You were my life. I would live, breathe, and die for you. That was the problem. I've hated myself for years, my self-worth completely wrapped around my performance and the opinions of my teachers and peers. Knowing that I will never be good enough, I valued other people's opinions of me over my own. I could not live without you, although I felt that you were slowly killing me. With you, my body was all I had. I had the feet, legs, and the look. I became completely attached to this idea that my body was the only thing that would allow me to ever succeed. I felt as though all the hard work I had done didn't matter. I couldn't see it. I was bad. If I wanted the job, I had to look the part. I wasn't good enough to not be what I was expected to be. I began to feel more and more trapped, eventually suffocating. And then COVID gave me a lot of time to think. Those 6 months at home were exactly what I needed. I needed to rest, not physically, but mentally. Eventually, I slowly started allowing myself to question whether I still loved you the way I once did. I had a glimpse of life and me as a person, whole, worthy, and happy without you. It was terrifying. I had always taken great pride in not being a quitter. I saw letting go as weak and not being able to handle it. I can't help but feel guilty for all the people that I thought that about. I can see both sides now. If someone thinks I'm weak and quitting before I achieve anything, I understand. I once felt this way too. I felt as though I wasn't expected to succeed. I wanted to prove to anyone that underestimated me that I was strong, that I was worthy. But as human beings, we are born worthy. I would never think of other people being less worthy because of this. Why did I only do this to myself? The moment I allowed myself to question my love, the burning in my stomach completely consumed me. I couldn't escape the conflicting thoughts in my head. I started to see the impact and hurt that you had on not only my life, but the lives of my friends and people that I deeply care about. For ballet, it was no longer worth it. My heart had made the decision. I still love you, but I have to let you go. I want to pursue happiness. I love you forever.